One, two, three. Well, God knows I've been here before to watch you walk out that door. I would give all I own to undo what went wrong to find my way to your heart once more. I should be used to this by now. Love always slips away somehow. And if I could, I would try, but I'm no good at goodbyes. I'm too tired to try anyhow. Blue, lonesome wind, blow me away to a place where heartache bends. Blue, lonesome wind. That's when I found out how love hurts. Blue, lonesome wind, blow me away to a place where heartache bends. Blue, lonesome wind. Thank you all. That was a tune called Blue Lonesome Wind. It was written by an old friend of mine named Liz Meyer.
I think we're going to keep doing here now called, it's one I wrote after the town I live in. It's called Damascus. Let's see if we could do something with it here. Thank you. don't know. It's one I'd written quite some time ago. I don't know, probably 20, 30 years ago or something. I never had a name for it, so. When I moved to Damascus.
Which is a town on the Crooked Road.
Yeah, it's a town on the Crooked Road. I just named it Damascus. Yeah.
All right, this is a song that was written by a Texas songwriter and musician and honky-tonk troubadour named Dale Watson. It's called Carryin' On This Way. Well, good morning, fella. You don't look too good today. Your eyes are red, your skin is pale. It looks like you could use a shave. You had a good time last night. Got the price you had to pay. You think that you'd know better than to still be carrying on this way. Look at the gray sticking out of your head. You think that you could take a hint? There's a reason Mother Nature put it there. While you're out there making more wrinkles, your family's making more memories every day. You think that you'd know better than to still be carrying on this way. Crashing into 40, you might better think about growing up. You got a wife and kids to lean on you, but are you strong enough? Get down off your high horse. There ain't nobody listening to what you say. Yeah, you think that you'd know better than to still be carrying on this way. Rinsed off my toothbrush, put the lid on the toothpaste tube, and I looked up in the mirror just to get me one more good look at you. Man, you can't be as dumb as you look. It ain't too late to make a change. You'd think that you'd know better than to still be carrying on this way. Crashing into 40, you might better think about growing up. You got a wife and kids to lean on you, but are you strong enough? Get down off your high horse. Ain't nobody listening to what you say. Yeah, you think that you'd know better than to still be carrying on this way. Yeah, you think that you'd know better than to still be carrying on
this way.
No, you didn't.
Yeah, I did.